Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp? Ultra postmodernism.
I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue.
I can't believe you still think you're about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace, either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Just doing my job.
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
You want to play, motherfucker?
Shawty.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go sad.
I should be so lucky.
All right, it's a real rumble.
this for me?
Hey, Bank Bros fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know, by Nightblade on DVD.
Lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come.
Like old times, huh, Sean Lee?
Take them out.
This is not what you want.
You ready for me?
I'm gonna kill Mark if I see him again.
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
Good day. Just what the hell?
No clip.
Just gotta hold out a little longer.
You're done. You're just about stuck in the area.
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Here's our ride.
You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bot.
We'll see you when we touch down.
Hey, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down! Are we still here?
The controls aren't responding!
The gate fixed! I'll hold off the cops!
You can't kill them all!
I appreciate that kind of negativity.
Step away from the vault!
you think?
Turn yourself in. My son wants to meet Shandy.
I'm losing it!
You've gone too far this time.
That's right. Don't fuck with... No! Well, shit.